170 of dumb ways to die because we're on this bridge. It's a big drop down and I don't have a harness. Let's go.
I decided to go on a crazy hike in Switzerland that ended up with this really long suspension bridge. So naturally, I unhooked my safety harness and went straight across it. The bridge was so wobbly and it was a massive drop down, so I was kind of scared, but it didn't stop me from running directly over to the other side. Oh yeah, and this is the last part.